My first political office that I held was fifth grade president.
I step up to a lot of plates, and I kind of like it. When I was growing up, I wanted to be president.
If this isn't the world I want for my child, then who's going to change it for me? No one is. I need to change it.
The truth will set you free, but first it will piss you off.
If all she's ever told to be is a good girl, how does she grow up to be a great woman? And I just want you to know we're not here recruiting good girls.
Inviting you to give this all you have.
That's the most important thing, is being knowing that we have the power, utilizing that power, and working with that power, and moving that power forward.
I want to invite you most of all into a world that will build the kind of communities that we all wanted to grow up in, the kind of loving and embracing communities that America was meant to be.
It's knowing that we can do it and that it's been done. You just got to keep doing it and keep working at it.
If you don't run, for sure won't win. So I'm here to say run.
Getting you in, getting a richly diverse critical mass of women into office right now is the only thing that is going to work in this country and in this world.
I'm Rebecca McClellan and I'm running for Centennial City Council.
My name is Farheen Hakim and I am running for mayor of Minneapolis.
One of my goals is to be a U.S. Senator.
I am Molly Cullum. I am running for the House District 39 seat in the Colorado State Legislature.
I happen to be the very first elected African-American county commissioner in Minnesota. Hopefully.
It's a call for you to put all your passion and all your energy, all the things that you want for yourself, all the things that you've done in your community, into a world where you will bring the power to make that change for men and for women and for the children of this state and of this community. So you are now called, and all you have to do is answer and call others. Thank you.